How about a little gratitude from Lionel Ritchie?